So we'll see what our tax dollars are going to down here in Wingdale for New York State Route 22. I'm gonna slow down over the bump, and it's still. Yeah. And we're only going 25, so imagine doing 55 in a big rig. 4, 5, 6, 7 times a day, these guys are going over that shit. Yeah. What are our tax dollars going to? Because obviously it's not fixing the roads. Yeah.